At Oakland University, you will find a community of incredible people who have been exactly where you are now. They're your faculty, your classmates, and your network of OU alumni. Tap into that collective knowledge to make the most of your time at OU.
Find something that you're passionate about so that when things get difficult, you know you're doing what you're doing for a reason.
In the class and on the farm is how I feed my passion. Find a way to feed yours.
Make a lot of connections with faculty, staff, and students because they could end up being lifelong friendships.
There's always a need for a helping hand. Take some time out of your day to volunteer.
Get out into the community and do some service learning, either in Detroit or Pontiac or anywhere in the Oakland University area.
Once you find the balance between work, school, and your personal life, everything else will fall into place.
Always leave your door open because you never know who you might meet or what you might discover.
Don't be afraid to put yourself out there and get involved with a research project as soon as possible.
Cultivate your creativity. Who do you think companies are going to hire? The most creative person.
Joining a student organization got me a job right out of college, so find the right student org for you.
As an undergrad student, make sure you set some time aside to prepare for the future, such as graduate studies and research.
Get a job on campus because it'll open your door to many new opportunities and expand your network.
Stay active now and let that carry on for the rest of your life.
Step out of your comfort zone because you'll learn a lot about yourself and what you want to be.
Learn about a different culture and befriend someone who's totally from a different part of the world than you are.
College is about the people and experiences that will help you climb to the top. Seek out mentors and discover your own words to live by. One day we might ask you to give incoming freshmen your own advice.